I accord you a very, very hearty welcome on the solemn occasion of the launching of the National Skill Development Forum.
The practical engineering which is missing onto this and the expertise that is missing onto it, that is the key area which we need to work on.
So now upskilling and reskilling has come in a big way.
Who will take care of continued professional development? Who will take care of the engineers who are out of job because technology has changed? Who will provide that and in an economical way, which is India? This is where NSDF is.
This forum is the result of untiring efforts of Sneel Grover and his team.
Ambience of this building is concerned, I have no hesitation in saying that this may be the best in the country.
I think that NSDF has to have a pan-India outlook.
Indeed, it's a great honor to be here to inaugurate, to launch the 7th fora of the Institution of Engineers India. Expect the Shimla State Center, the HP State Center, bring out this skill development forum to the request of the society what we needed, apart from the training what we are doing.
I am grateful to you all to be present here. Please accept my heartiest congratulations on the occasion of inauguration of National Skill Development Forum of IEI.